Hi, welcome back to the Mind Body Project. It's Eldeen again. Just the continuing recovery from the lower back pain, which I had, just to show you what I would do in those situations. Just a reminder, the issues were, I had a disc issue and also my pelvis is twisted. So, which means I couldn't flexion of the trunk, I couldn't do really well. And one of my legs was shorter than my other leg, so my right leg was 1 inch shorter than my left leg. So I'm just going to give you feedback what I've been doing. It's been 2 weeks now, so I've just come back from another session, feeling really good actually. This is the fourth actual time I've been there, and let me tell you what I've done between now and the last session. So what I've done is because it was a week and I was feeling pretty good actually, I was moving around really freely. So what I decided to do was try out in the gym to see what I could do. Now this didn't involve any running, exercise at all, which is what I want to start doing again. But I wanted to start because I know that you're going to have to strengthen your back and my core muscles at some stage. So I thought I was going there and see what I could do regarding that, and a few upper body exercises to see what I could do. And that went okay, actually. I did have a little bit of pain in my lower back when I did a couple of the exercises, but it's, yeah, generally the next day I was pretty good. I ate, yeah, really ate. But the funny thing is, a few days after that, I felt a lot stronger. So I went in the gym again today, and I've trained. My fitness has got a lot higher. I spent a lot of time on core exercises. Just come back from the chiropractor, and he was saying that it's going really well, actually. All it is my hip flexors are really turned on the whole time, so they're turned on, which was making my glutes or my bum not work when I'm doing stuff. So, and that's what's causing a little bit of the issue at the minute. So I've got exercises to do that, some stretches. So I know what I'm doing now, and now I can, again, day by day, I'm getting stronger and stronger. So it's doing well. The whole time frame of this from start to finish so far, from here to my progress here, from the start of my progress here, should I say, has been 2 weeks. So from injury, had the injury 2 weeks ago, well, 2 weeks previous. So it's been 4 weeks in total. So it's been about 4 weeks, but this is, again, but the treatment's only started 2 weeks ago. So the treatment started 2 weeks ago and I'm already back in the gym, and my lower back is getting stronger and my body is healing itself really quickly. And I'm also off the painkillers now as well, which was another thing that I really wanted to get off. And so, but what I'm doing is using a bit of ice after my sessions, and again, now I'm feeling good. Today I feel really good. Look, tomorrow I'll give you feedback on the next session, which will be in another 2 weeks time. But at the moment I'm going to continue on the gym and doing the strengthening, and I'm really, really pleased and surprised myself with how quickly this process is. So 2 weeks to now and I'm back in the gym. Yes, I'm not doing everything in the gym, but I'm correcting issues from way ago, from a long time ago. So this is not only helping with now, this is helping with other issues, like my other misalignments of my joints and bones. So I'm really pleased. Yeah, it's really definitely worth doing, but I'll give you more feedback in a couple of weeks time. Okay, cheers, bye.